Just a few settings. Make sure we're good. Alright. Back to it. Oh, that's dope. That's what they look like when they sleep. Sitting here with one fucking hand cutting trees down. Damn. Games just give me the urge to just do dumb shit. I need to see if this works. Can I push it this way? Fuck. There we go. So that should catch one. What? There we go. Game's fucking ass, man. Oh. Let's see. I'm not gonna take his axe. I feel like that'd be fucked up. All man wants to do is cut down trees and I'm come taking his shit. That'd be crazy. Oh shit. Word. So can I... Let's try something. Just the one I came in. Yeah, it is okay. Get rid of some of this shit. I don't even remember the fuck I was supposed to be going. I think I have to go back up here. Fuck. See, I knew I shouldn't have climbed over here. Or walked over here. No, we gotta pay for our actions. There's probably another way back that I'm just not seeing. Well, you know, we'd like to challenge ourselves. It's a long fucking way to go. So anyway, how's everyone's day? I don't know if anybody's here, but you know, make conversation. Honestly, I've been waiting to play this all day. I pre-ordered the Switch version of this. Completely forgot that I did. So then yesterday I was pretty shocked. I got charged for it and I was like, oh, okay. Guess this is gonna be my weekend. I figured I would stream it, because why not, you know? I think I went the wrong fucking way. I don't know. No, this is where the door was. Okay, so we're good. So I think he said the shrine. It's right there. Wow, that didn't do damage. I guess they probably upped the amount of fall damage you could take, considering this entire game is like vertical. What I do want to see is if the shrines are gonna be like actual temples, or is it just gonna be just like puzzles in like the same like area like it was in the first one. I hope I'll just sit here and just constantly compare this game to the first one, but it's my only point of reference in the series. I really like that effect. So I'm for a seamless transition into that new room, that would have been dope. Let's see what's going to be my first power. Ultra hit. That sounds cool as fuck. And attach them to other... that's gonna be fucking amazing. And attach them to other objects. Can I just do this shit with anything? Oh, it's just... I guess it's kind of like the magnetism from the first one. Fuck. There we go. It just took magnetism and was like, apply that shit to everything. Actually, it said that I can... attach it to the place, the whole thing. How does that work, though? We're figuring it out, we're figuring it out. Don't judge me yet. Attach. Oh, that's cool. This isn't ideal, but it'll fucking work. This is fucking embarrassing. Okay, can I? Okay, I'm sick. Oh, there's a little goop trail. Can I re-goop it? Ah, that's dope. Okay. So now I have the fully gooped. We did it. Only took 3 years. They thought they were gonna hide this shit from me? What fucking true gayness, my G? The fuck you thought this was? Come on now. It's light work. Rare suit of armor. Told you. What are these rails? This has to come later. Oh shit. So can we- I can fucking goop the- Oh, it's gonna be cool. What the f- What? Nigga, fall, the fuck? What? Fall. Now I can grab this thing, bring it back, and then we fucking goop it. Huh. Oh, that's fucking cool. No. That's dope. These puzzles are about to get crazy. I fuck with the goop mechanics. I was gonna say, should that go in the other arm? Have y'all played Hellblade? How it's like the more you die in that game, I think it's Hellblade, the more you die in that game, your arm changes. Like the darkness moves slowly up your arm. I wonder in this game, if you get more of the light, is your arm gonna slowly start changing? Like, is it gonna start glowing constantly or something like that? Or like change the way it looks, or I don't know. That would be dope to kind of show off where you are in the game based on how your arm looks. Oh, this dope. She scared the fuck out of me.
Oh.
Yo, is that Jose? What's up, my G? Why they put scope in red? Bye, Elkman. So damn, they really... Alright. A whole ass animation for pulling that shit out. I gotta be honest, I was not paying attention to how we said to pull up the scope. It's actually kind of dope. You missed the goop mechanics. I have a hand that I can use to stick shit. So like, as you can see, I can't stick anything around me. But like in theory, I could pick up two big ass pieces and stick them together. It sounds really stupid, but it's cool. It's already like, you can tell they're Well, I mean, I've only been playing for an hour, but you could kind of tell they're probably going to build on more of the shit they did in the first game. I don't know if you played the first one. How did he say he used this shit? Amiibo, what the fuck? Oh. Oh, okay. So we gotta get up there. How in the fuck? There has to be a closer one. Give me one second. Thinking I'm about to just go and climb that bitch, and we're not gonna put any more thought into it than that. But it looks like the temperature's dropping, so I wonder if it's gonna start damaging me soon. Your pattern. Beach me down. So we can't go over there. That's what I was just looking at. Green lights above each one of them, okay. About to be 60 hours of where the fuck am I going? I'm just gonna guess that entire side of the map is gonna be cold as fuck, so I can't go over there. Which means this side of the map is probably gonna be hot as fuck. Is there anything beneath this? No fucking way. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh. Alright, never mind. Now there is shit down there though. I'm guessing this is the starter area. And they're gonna let me just drop down eventually. Or maybe we just never get to go down there and it's just a skybox. So I'm gonna climb to where we were before. I'm gonna walk back across the rail to get to the other side of the map. And then hopefully I find some shit. So there's the rail over there. Dragon from the first one. Damn, the temperature's dropping again. So are both sides of this map gonna be just cold as fuck? Is that? Yeah. I hate these little niggas. I think it's just the first game when you collect all of them, the dude literally gives you a golden piece of shit. And you gotta get like 4,000 of them or some crazy number. I feel like that one over there is such a plain view that I'm supposed to go to it, and I'm just being dumb as fuck. But then I also got the hand thing, so I'm thinking over here where the rail was. That I can... Oh wait. That looks like... That's one right there. So we gotta go. Okay, I see. So they put the fucking... They put the hand things there, so now I can use those and I can get... Okay, got it. Fucking glue some shit. Hook that bitch. That wasn't a goop, but that was perfect, though. Now we're gooped. Can I pick it up while I'm on it? Hey, yo! Kinda. Alright, so now we gotta go. Yeah, so I wasted hella time walking over here before I didn't have to do that. But now I can pay the... I can have the bridge. Oh, wait. I can group these bitches together. Then we got a fucking bridge. I'm really like top three niggas, like for real. No one's playing Zelda like me, like come on now. What the fuck is that? I just saw it. I saw some shit. Yeah, what the fuck is that? This ominous box. Can I just like goop this to like random shit? Like I don't know. What do you want me to do, game? What do you want from me? Alright, we're just... Oh, it just... Okay. I feel like I ran away from the temple. I probably should have actually marked it. Does this regenerate health? I just saw a temple over here. Where the fuck did it go? Heh. like, wait, hold on. So he's here for a reason. That does actually look like it does. Man, this game when like a console that actually has some power behind it would be fucking amazing. That's a lot of niggas. Right. Nope. Can they get up here? No, right. All your homies is dead. What's next? What's next for you? Oh shit. Can you see me if I cross again? You can't see me. This is tall grass. That wasn't worth it. That's a big fucking gap of water. Can I swim? Hey, the goopers. Weapons. Yeah, might as well drop that at this point. heavy axe. The legend of axes in this bitch. The fuck? So another one of these over here. Okay, oh, I think I know what I had to do. I had to get that sail thing, and then what's up all the way back for that shit? Yeah, because I could have set that sail and dropped it in the water and then sailed all the way across. Actually, work. So I should just be able to just lose that. How much shit can I attach to it at once, though? Other sail just to foreshadow what I'd be able to do in the future. Get them with the game design, bro. That's fucked up. This will have to do. No, get on. Look at my busted ass boat. God damn it. Have to be able to make it back here. There's no way. There's no fucking way, bro. What? Oh my god. Alright, so we got one more chance. God, niggas don't leave me the fuck alone. Oh. up the frame rate. That shit went to like fucking PowerPoint presentation for a second. Does it just rotate? Just this shit doesn't fucking run away. Hopefully that doesn't despawn. The temple is right. I'm liking how they're introducing the mechanics so far. They're doing a pretty good job of reintroducing old shit in new ways. Sword. Attach something to an equipped weapon or shield to enhance it. You can undo the fusion, but that would destroy whatever's been attached. I remember this. They were talking about attaching like mushrooms to shields and shit. Of course, I have no fucking health. Can I not, like, eat this real quick? Really? Shit like three times. Oh, okay. Y'all giving me a sword? cool, right? Ayo. That's fucking crazy. Y'all thought you were gonna hide these from me, bro? The troopers. You think I'm just not gonna break all these? See it up there, it looks like I have to set those trees on fire. Yep, exactly what I have to do. So I pick up all these, fuse them onto the arrow, and then fire. Actually, couldn't I also just... It's gonna be so fucking fun. Just get me hyped for the later game. Sword with a big ass rock in the end, that's fucking savage. This is so dope. Damn, I've been muted this whole fucking time. Oh, it's just where I came from. I was saying though, I like how this game has, it seems like it has more stuff deliberately placed than previously. Like, I feel like I'm hitting more interaction in the world than I did before. More shit that lets you use the tools that you've been given. More ways to experiment. But it also could be because this is probably, like, the quote-unquote tutorial area. Let's get my fucking boat. doesn't work. Probably could have done a better job building this. But it is what it is. I'm liking this fuse shit. I feel like it's gonna get really cool later. This late game has potential to be crazy as fuck. There's some shit behind me, but I ain't even gonna fucking bother, nigga. We got work to do. I'm not gonna move the second I drop it. This is so fucking dumb. So how does that work? I know I had some of those seeds. Which dark it'll give. Take root and give off a faint layer of this. Oh wait, no, I can fucking, I can do this. Does it draw? Yeah. Alright. I was about to say, if I had to go to my inventory for every one of those, this looks fucking crazy. fuck? Oh, okay, there we go. I'm hitting sort, that's why. Gotta get used to these buttons. Alright, well, I think that's enough Zelda for today. I don't know if anybody watching, but if you are, thank you for coming out. Tomorrow, me and my boy Jose are going to be doing a full marathon stream of Diablo 4. So come to that if you're down. And then Sunday, we'll be back with Tears of the Kingdom again. And then everything else you'll see on the schedule. Thank you everybody for watching, and I'm out.